Hi, it's Dixie. You're watching Living in Dixie. I'm sitting in the parking lot right now, waiting on my second dance class to start. I was just sitting here minding my own business. Like, you know what? Let's check my email because I'm obsessed with checking my email. And I see an email from DBU. And here, I'll put in a little screen recording here. And I got accepted into DBU. And I was literally talking to my mom this morning. And I was like, I know that I probably will get accepted because I'm like smart or whatever, but what if I don't? I figured it would take a while for the admissions decision to ever come in, but I don't even have to worry about applying to another school because I just got accepted into DBU, the only school I applied to. And then I just got in, just, you know, not even 24 hours later.
Welcome to the family.
DBU.
Senior year, y'all. Got you on the camera too, not just with it. Want to read it?
Oh, it's official.
Dear Caitlin, congratulations. It is my pleasure to inform you that you've been admitted to Dallas Baptist University. And I'm confetti.
Woo!
I have a water bottle. I'm taking this on Monday.
That's cute.
Ooh, and I have a sticker. Can you see the sticker?
Yes, I can. Welcome to the family. There's more stuff in there.
I know, but I want to see it all.
Yes.
Slowly. Congrats.
It's sunnier than most days. You'll never see the sky if you keep looking down. And if you take the wrong way, then maybe you should stay instead of turning around. So, but you keep on going. I know that you're in the open, hoping that you'll be okay. Don't stay looking out the window. And how late do you plan on going nowhere? Afraid of all the things you don't know. There's so many reasons you should care. Don't stay looking out the window. And how late do you plan on going nowhere? Afraid of all the things you don't know. There's so many reasons you should care. The sun is setting down soon. You'll never see the stars when you're all in your head. You can find beauty in the night too, but it's harder to see when you're stuck in a dream. So, but you keep on going. I know that you're in the open, hoping that you'll be okay. Don't stay looking out the window. And how late do you plan on going nowhere? Afraid of all the things you don't know. There's so many reasons you should care. Don't stay looking out the window. And how
down, Dixie.
Yeah.
She's like, get down, Dixie.